Welcome aboard this Grand Northern Minecart service to Steeltown. We will be calling at Arctica, San Geraab Central, Baikonur, and Steeltown. The journey time to Steeltown will be 1 hour and 49 minutes. Please note, the tunnel ahead is completely dark. Please keep your hands and belongings inside the minecart train at all times. If you're nervous about being in a dark tunnel, don't worry. The tunnel is monitored remotely by safety stations at either end, and also try to listen to some vaporwave music. The transit time through the tunnel will be 3 minutes and 26 seconds.
Thank you.
If you see something that doesn't look right, such as a wild Emberman, Pigman, Skeleton, or Killer Villager, speak to staff or text the Minecraft Emberman Management Authority on 61736. We'll sort it. See it, say it, sorted.
Thank you.
Arctica. Exit here for the ski resort and a southbound minecart service to World Trade Center City via San Geraab South.
Thank you.
we will be shortly entering a dark undersea tunnel. As before, there are safety monitoring stations at either end. The transit time will be 5 minutes and 15 seconds. and Geraab Central. Currently, this minecart station is still under construction. However, you can exit here for the nearby airstrip that serves World Trade Center City and other minecart rail services.
Thank you.
see something that doesn't look right, such as a wild emberman, pigman, skeleton, or killer villager, speak to staff or text the Minecraft Emberman Management Authority on 61736. We'll sort it. See it, say it, sort it. ahead is a signal monitoring tower where two villagers use CRT computers to track your progress. There's also a massive arch bridge where you can get a great view from the top.
Thank you.
There is another undersea tunnel ahead. This tunnel is completely dark, and there are overgrown stretches before the entrance and after the exit. This time, there are no safety monitoring offices at either end, and the tunnel is narrower than usual. We apologize for any unsettling and claustrophobic feelings this may cause. Please try to stay calm, and it's strongly recommended to listen to vaporwave music during the journey. The transit time through the dark tunnel is 8 minutes and 38 seconds. Please note, we are approaching the end of this long, dark, and spooky undersea tunnel. For those who are feeling nervous and claustrophobic, you can breathe a sigh of relief. For the rest of our journey to Baikonur and Steeltown, all tunnels ahead will be lit up with warm lights, including one with a safety office.
Thank you.
Please note, in a moment when you look to your left, you'll see a strip of four wild embermen with stolen TNTs. Each emberman are confined to a cell to prevent them from escaping onto the tracks. We are now approaching Baikonur at the Timothy Congreve Baikonur Minecart Station. Exit here for the waterfront Agora Airport Terminal and the city center. Change here for services to the Cosmonaut Training Complex and the Soyuz Rocket Launch Facility. There is also a restaurant and hotel on site.
Thank you.
approaching Steel Town, our final destination, where this train terminates. Thank you for traveling with us, and please ensure you take all your personal belongings when leaving the minecart train. Exit here for the city center, the International Institute of Iron and Steel, and the World Metallurgical Library. Change here for minecart metro services, including the Victor Macha Airport Shuttle, and lines to Tata Steel, Port Talbot, and Sheffield Forge Masters.
Hit the villager!
Today's weather forecast is another freezing one. Minus 28 degrees Celsius and wind gusts approaching 30 miles per hour. Stay warm and wrap up, unless you're in the steelworks. Merry Christmas and thank you for your attention.
Why are you looking at me, BGs?